Can I take 10,000 mcg of biotin daily? Biotin is considered very safe. Even mega doses of up to 300 milligrams mg daily to treat multiple sclerosis have not led to adverse side effects. 33. To put this in perspective, 300 milligrams is 10,000 times the commonly recommended 30 microgram dose for adults. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.